My life is full of personal experiences that make it difficult to deny, but my sanity is also questionable at best, so I can't count myself as a reliable witness. And even if I could, how does one convey personal experience? Better than to take Voltaire's advice. It may be that this is the best of all possible worlds, but we must tend our guard.